So I've got this little plastic model hood in primer with the guide coat. It's just an aerosol primer, so it's not that thick. It didn't have any defects, so it didn't need a high build. I'm gonna hit it with the K360 and then the K600, which should be fine since I'm gonna be doing a black base coat and then burying it in flake. And then I think I'm gonna do a root beer and limeade colored candy on it. So I'll show you just how quick the K grits work. They're awesome. Only downside is I like my 3M Cubitron because it has the dust extraction, which works great with the Festool machine, but this is a small part piece, so it should be fine. I just don't want it to cut through to the plastic. And I used the TranStar aerosol primer. It's pretty good for little tiny parts. I've been really impressed with it. So you don't have to take the time, break out the gun, and do all that. Except this sandpaper cuts really, really, really quick, which is awesome. I just don't want to burn through. Alrighty, almost good. Their little hand pads that come with their job packs are great too for getting around curved little edges. The biggest thing with this paper is just getting used to how much material it removes, so you don't end up burning through stuff, but I'm really super impressed with their abrasives. Look at that. Get spoiled though with using the dust extraction, and then when you don't, you realize how much you miss it. This part's black under, so if there's little burns, I'm not too worried. this is almost done with this. I think I could have just gotten away with using the 600, but I'm gonna use some sanding sponge for the really curved areas. This is the super fine, which I think it's like around 600 grit equivalent. Thank you. So for this, I'm just using the SEM spray guide coat. For the dry guide coat, I use the 3M or Merca. It's just, it can be messy, and for a little part, I don't really need it. I know some people either use only spray or only dry, but they both work great. I mean, it dries quick. So this is the K600. This and the 800 are probably what I use most. For the lower grits, I like the 3M Cubitron just so I can use the dust extraction. But it's just crazy how quick it removes material. I'll be honest, when I first started using it, because we've, at my shop, I switched over to, for everything where I'm going to use K-Grid, I'm completely switched over now. But at first, I was really hesitant. I thought it was just marketing BS, because there's so much of that out there, but it really is amazing. I got to check out the Kovacs factory in Japan. And just, I never knew how much goes into making an abrasive. I think the lowest they make is K240, which cuts like 150. I don't use that, like I said, the lower grits that much, but. That one is pretty awesome too. And for the disc, they do have dust extraction, just not for the pads yet. Hopefully they get that. Even this one, you can see how quick it removes primer. And on the filler, it's great, because sanding filler sucks. So anything that can speed up that miserable process is good with me. So for this little piece, I'll be using House of Color and Tamco candies. I think I've got the root beer from House of Color, and then the yellow or gold. I have House of Color and Tamco. I'm going to use the Tamco this time, just to see the difference. I haven't used that one yet from them. And then I'll just finish up these little spots with the sponge again. might end up doing a black sealer through the airbrush. I don't know yet. I'm trying a new flake too. I'm going to use the raw flake this time. It's a point, I think it's an 08 flake. I got to check. Because last time I did it, those are a mixture of 04 and 08. Or 004 and 008. I want to try a bigger one for this little piece. So I have a, I'm doing an old, like a 70 something Bronco. You may want it a really heavy flake job on it. So I'm going to test it out on this little guy in the colors and see how it looks. That's what's cool about these little test hoods, and if you're doing bigger jobs, you can kind of test out the designs and stuff first. Experiment around after I do my sketches to see what it's gonna look like. Yeah, it's going through. It's good time. Almost done. And there's just a like a light medium duty water-based cleaner. That's the Tamco one. I like it a lot. It's strong enough, but because some of those cleaners reek. Like, man, you have the towels. I have a little box where I put all the microfibers before I wash them. It'll smell up the whole house with the quickness. See, I'll probably do a black sealer, and then I'll do a video doing the flake. Thanks for watching. Later.